It's okay if a bird flies over your head and drops something on your head, you can still wash it, no problem. But don't allow the bird to build a nest over your head. It's not wrong to have a bad thought, but what do you do with a bad thought? I'm talking to someone who's struggling with negative thoughts, who's struggling with guilt, who's struggling with condemnation. Somebody who's watching me, the enemy is constantly accusing you, throwing lies at you, and telling you that you need to be in love with your own opinions. People don't. You need to think about yourself. You need to quarrel. You have senseless arguments. That's the devil. Being envious of the blessing of others, murder, uncontrolled addictions, wild parties, and other similar behavior. If you keep dwelling in these things over and over and over and over and over again, that means you are still living the old life. But when the Holy Spirit comes, He says, I already